What up, guys? This is Outlandish right here in Cuba. Make sure to subscribe to our channel. Click the like button and watch the video. ¡Qué pasó!
We're here, baby.
Yes, buddy, arrived at our location, Havana, where we're gonna stay, where we're gonna shoot, show you the real Cuba. Day two. Actually, day one of the video shoot. Forget whatever you think you know about avocados. This avocado right here was raised in a beautiful, nourishing, lovable home. Amazing.
El director in the background. Very heated, heated.
It's so freaking hot that the camera keeps shutting down.
I'm
gonna give the camera a rest.
Wow.
De kravler op og sidder på det der hjørne der. Sidder på det der hjørne, og han filmer det herfra.
So bro, there's a stair we have to get up there, but it's only like two steps and
the robbers are leaving.
The bank
robber. Abbott and Costello.
Yay! Good job.
Day 3 of the video shoot. Tigre! ¿Qué pasó? ¿Qué pasó? Amiga, 500.
Todo bien.
Todo bien.
This bad guy is good.
We're still here, same outfits, a bit more dirty, but we're gonna save that in post production.
Yeah, man.
This guy's wearing all white though.
Put down the camera, yo. Idiot boy.
It's not been Cuban. Cuba's not been good for him. I don't know. We have a shot to do.
Pero a mi canta
en eso. His homie, he wants to say
something. Y si no cierra la puerta, paga por lo menos.
When a homie wants to say something to you, you can't just film. You have to wait. So now they're just talking.
Sí,
muy
consciente.
You know, be a bit lively as well. Maybe come a bit.
You want me to play the music?
Yeah.
Engage with them too.
It's always awkward standing on a corner in Cuba or wherever in the world recording while people are walking back and forth and looking at you like you're so crazy. It's very, never get used to that. And the director's always like, loosen up. It's hard to loosen up. Pardon. Hola.
Tell me how you did it. I can pay you back. But my plan is to show you that I understand. You are appreciated.
My bro flying back home.
Going home.
Thanks,
buddy,
for being part of the video, man.
Of course, we gotta make a shake, baby.
Stay like half an hour more, you miss your flight.
David J's gone home. It's just me and Lenny left with Amar. Gonna do the last bit of recording today. Actually, there's a lot of recording today. And then we're done. Let's go. Lenny!
We're running out of gas. And we went somewhere to... And he didn't have any cash. So we had to go to a bank. But the bank ran out of cash. So we had to go to another bank, which was a long walk. We got the money. Now we're going to get gas. Let's hope that they got gas. Yeah, buddy.
This has been our breakfast for the last week. Bread, eggs, and avocado, and beans, and BS coffee.
Hammer me with love.
That was it from beautiful Cuba. We had fun. This guy been talking about Cuba for years, and Alamar and stuff like that. We didn't understand, but we're here. Now we understand. Beautiful place. We'll be back for more avocados. Peace out. Thank you.